College librarians work with students across all campuses and programs. This means regardless of where you are located or what program you are in, the librarians are here to help you. This short video will help familiarize you with library services. The Library Services homepage is accessible from anywhere on the Springfield College site by clicking on the Library Services link underneath the search bar in the upper right-hand side of the screen. Our homepage has a few key components we'll be talking about today. The first is our chat function. By clicking on the green box on the right-hand side of the screen, you can instant message with someone who will assist you with using the library. Next, the Discovery search bar and Advanced search option allow you to search through the library's catalog and some of our databases. Much of our material is available online. If you need something that's not online, don't worry, we can ship items directly to you. We also offer interlibrary loan, which provides you with material Springfield College does not own or have access to. Please note that we do not recommend using interlibrary loan for course-required books because the books are not able to be loaned for the entire semester. Below the search bar are links to our full database list, research guides, hours, and more information about our other services. We'll be talking about research guides. Once you click on the link, you'll be taken to a page with a list of subjects. Under each of these subjects, you will find research guides on related topics. These research guides are a great place to start with your research because each one has been specially created to include databases, online resources, and searching tips related to the topic. Research guides help take the guesswork out of research. Next, we're going to navigate back to the Library Services homepage. The last thing we'll talk about today is the Help tab. From here, you can again chat directly with the library, access our YouTube channel, research guides, and most importantly, find the contact information for your librarians. Librarians are here to help you succeed, so please feel free to get in touch whenever you feel like you need some assistance. Thank you for listening, and we look forward to working with you.